Hi everyone, how are you? It's Leah Koss with the Mortgage Center. I'm going to do this blog going mobile because I'm going to talk about mobile homes. I do get inquiries often with people going, well, hey, I want to buy this mobile home. Can I get a mortgage on it? Well, it's a bit of a complicated question. There's no straight answer because it really depends on the mobile home and where it is. So think for a second what a mobile home is. It's a home on wheels, right? So if something has wheels, it's actually a vehicle. It's not a home. Banks don't feel really comfortable giving their money to a home that can drive away, especially over the border. It doesn't make them feel really comfortable. So because of that, you cannot get a mortgage on something that is still mobile. Now, if you also think about mobile homes, where do they typically get planted? In a mobile home park. If it's going to a mobile home park, chances are you're actually going to be renting or leasing space. You're not actually buying any property. You're just buying the vehicle, the mobile home. So no, you cannot get a mortgage on a mobile home if it's going to be in a mobile home park in which you're renting or leasing space. That said, if you're looking at a piece of land, maybe you've looked on MLS and there's a 1.1 acre plus mobile home and you're going, awesome, I can buy this. This has got a home on it. It's a mobile home, but it's a home and I'm buying land. Well, this is where the complicated part comes in. If the mobile home has been deregistered, is no longer a mobile home, meaning, you know when you see mobile homes in a mobile home park and they've got like the skirts around them, you don't see any tires, that's one that's probably been deregistered. It's on a cement block. It's not going anywhere. And so that's probably deregistered. That's what yours needs to be. Again, it cannot just drive away because the banks will not give you a mortgage on something that can just drive away. So that's the first thing. The second thing is if it is not deregistered and you go, okay, well, nonetheless, it's still a property. It's still 1.1 acres or whatever it is. Well, now you're actually just buying just land. And banks don't like to give mortgages to just land. And in fact, most of the time, they're going to make you put 50% as a down payment. That's a lot. So it's just really complicated. It's hard to do. You're better off finding another property that already has a home on it. Even if the home isn't worth that much, just having a home on that makes a huge difference. And if it is a mobile home, it has to be deregistered. So hopefully that helps you out. If you're looking to get a mobile home and have it in a mobile home park, cannot get a mortgage. What you're doing is getting a car loan to buy the mobile home and then renting or leasing the pad. If you're looking to buy property with a mobile home on it, the mobile home has to be deregistered and it cannot be mobile. It cannot drive away. The banks don't like that. So if you have any questions about mobile homes, townhouses, condos, single detached homes, just give me a call. Leah Koss with the Mortgage Center, always happy to help. At the very least, you can just give me a quick call and I'll give you a quick answer so that it can help you along your way. Thanks so much.